had to make myself very comfortable for this one because I want to say thank you to you guys for interacting so much with the last short that I posted. And I want to say thank you for all the comments, all the thoughts. It's so far my most watched short that I've posted. And it made me realize that a lot of people are facing situations because that triggered a lot of people. A lot of people were thankful to see something so refreshing. There were so many different feelings brought up by that particular video. And if you don't know which video I'm talking about, I will be posting it straight after this. But I just wanted to thank you guys for interacting. And I wanted to say welcome, 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 welcome to all the new subscribers that we have gained on this channel. I am so grateful for you guys. But let me not talk too much. Let's get straight into the video that has got everyone so excited.
It's a few minutes to 3 a.m. in the morning, and I just finished prepping 6 meals for 2 days. I'll be away on a business trip for 2 days, and knowing the kind of son I have, it's going to stress my wife a lot. And I decided to take away part of our stress by making sure that she doesn't have to worry about food. So this is the meal plan for the 2 days. And I went out to get some of the things that we needed that I don't have in the house, and I got right to work. The last thing I have to do now is write down the plan and a few notes on what she needs to try, and pretty much just give a direction on how everything needs to go. Well, both started to get really good sleep at night now, but if I don't do this, who will, really?
I usually interact a lot with my comment section, but this particular video, I was really searching for words to reply to people's comments and things like that, and it was really tough for me. And then I had to honestly pray about it because I did not want to offend anybody in the comment section. I did not want to trigger anybody in the comment section. So I prayed about it, and as God would have it, like he always does, comes through for his baby girl, his favorite girl, I saw a video that best explains why a lot of women are so appreciative of men, like this one that you just saw in the first video. This doctor best describes and explains why women deserve men like this one, especially when she decides to bring forth a child into the world. When both of you have decided to bring children or a child into the world.
Okay, this video needs to be made. As an OB-GYN, pregnancy enlarges your heart. It increases your blood volume by at least 2.5 liters. It decreases your lung volumes and lung capacity. It pauses your bowels. It increases the amount of work that your kidneys do. Your skin changes. And then it's painful and uncomfortable a lot of times. Not all the time, but a lot of times. And then don't even get me started if you're a black woman. You already know what that's about. I'm saying this with love and without judgment, because I don't judge nobody. That ain't my job. That's the Lord's job, and I'm surely glad it ain't mine. Please be careful about who we are having children with, because I'm gonna tell y'all right now, I try to be like Nene. I try to go to work, get my check, and I try to leave, okay, and mind my business.
I need some water and my check, and that's all I need, honey. I show up, I do what you ask me to do, and goodbye.
Sometimes I'm like, oh my gosh, I love this for you. He's so supportive. I hope this never changes for you. I love this for you. This partnership is great. And then sometimes I'm like, I don't like you. Like, she's having your whole baby. You don't think you being a little neglectful? Huh? You don't think you being a little mean? You don't think that's a little inconsiderate? And if you doing it in front of me, I don't like it. I don't like it. I'll literally be thinking to myself, like, this patient is so beautiful and so smart and so sweet and obviously so talented. She has the world ahead of her. And then she got this. And like I said, I'm not passing judgment, because once you've been in this field a long time, baby, you be saying some things. You be seeing some things and you be hearing some things. Like, you really cannot judge people's situation. Oh, I forgot. I didn't even mention this, but y'all know pregnancy actually restructurizes your brain, right? Your brain, my dude, your brain. Like, please be careful who you give that privilege of having children with you with. Please be careful about who you give that honor to, because some of these men don't deserve it. They really don't. And don't play. Men be playing the switch up game all the time. It really irritates me how society always blames women for things. Like, they love making it seem like women trap men by getting pregnant. But what they don't understand is men trap women too. I have said this for the longest time. Men trap women by getting them pregnant too. Y'all can hate me, but it's the truth. A lot of them do. I'm not saying every single one, but a lot of them do. And then they be switching it up afterwards, because it's like, well, I mean, she got my baby now.
18 years, she got one of your kids, got you for 18 years.
Nah. Mm-mm. Nope. I am telling you, this is somebody who has literally studied the human body during pregnancy. Do not change your entire being for somebody who is not worth it. And I know a lot of times you won't be able to tell until after it happens, but oh my God, like, I'm trying to tell y'all, some of the things that I hear and see on a daily is just ridiculous. Like, it ain't for me, okay? Okay, he knows you gonna take some vows before the Lord, before we do this. You gonna spend some money on a ring. You gonna pay for some legal documentation. We're gonna get a house, okay? Mm-hmm. You can leave afterwards. Make no mistake, you can leave afterwards, that's fine. My mom always told me, you don't sweat over a man. He wanna leave, you let him leave, honey. Bye-bye, you will be fine. That's cool, I'll bounce back, I'll find somebody else. If you wanna do that, marriage don't stop nothing, but you gonna take some vows before the Lord, because there will be some spiritual and legal ramifications for the mistreatment of me, okay?
Be very, very careful out here, ladies. Okay? Because men be tripping, okay? Men be tripping. They be tripping.
And I think a lot of times people think that pregnancy is just supposed to be something that our body naturally does. And to an extent, yes, but it can also be a very arduous and tumultuous journey for some people. The majority of women who get pregnant are very young, and so they're relatively healthy. But still, pregnancy changes your body. Be very careful about who you give that privilege, because it is a privilege. It is a privilege. Be careful who you give that privilege and that honor of having a child with you too. Be very careful about who you do that to. And like I said, I done seen enough stuff. I know not to judge anybody's situation. Like, that's just the the stupidest thing you can ever do. Keep your eyes peeled and keep that head on swivel.
I hope this, you know, explains it better. I think it does, because I could not have explained it any better than this, to be honest with you. So I am so glad that I found this video. I'm so glad that I could put these two videos together and go on to TikTok and follow these creators if you're not already doing that, because like, he's an amazing man, and a lot of men should learn from this that providing is not only financial. Just because you're providing for your family financially does not mean that's the only way you can provide. That's not the only provision that your family needs. So thank you guys so much again for coming to this girl's little world and interacting with my video. I hope you guys love this video right here. More exciting videos will be coming up. This mama right here is going on her first holiday by herself, no kids, so very excited about that. Nervous as well, leaving the kids, but I know they'll be fine, like everybody keeps telling me. Yeah, so I'll see you guys in the next one, and I hope you all have a blessed day.